you want to leave a donkey or horse in safekeeping, you're in the right place. You can only use one mount at a time. Keep that in mind.
Thank you. I once dreamed of being a great adventurer. I eventually ended up back home, but I still can't let go of that dream. Treat others as you want to be treated.
headache medicine.
An exhausted traveler went into an inn to get some food. The town dame quickly picked out the traveler as a softie. And then he appeared, slammed his sword right into the table, and said, "Get the hell out of my kitchen!" That's the story of David Finto right there. Lulu la la. Do you want a story? I'll tell you a story for a penny. There are so many dramatic stories. What about the talk around town about Isabel, who is both beautiful and magnificently wealthy? But they were actually half-brother and sister. The story of Santo Manzi and Bahar is cool too, like they were actually brothers. There was a time not so long ago. An exhausted traveler went into an inn to get some food. The town gang quickly picked out the traveler as a softie. And then he appeared and slammed his sword right into the table and said, "Get the hell out of my kitchen."
Thank you.
Thank you. There are two possible reasons for you coming here. Either you're looking for flowers or tools. If you need a knife for cooking, a butcher knife.
Thank you. War is tragic, but sometimes it can become farcical in its own right. You want a bigger world? Then get out there and explore.
I'm planning on the fall. A patient blacksmith. Understand that I have to keep hammering away here. The blaze of the hammer always brings iron to life. Fails better. Get some nice cool stuff.
Someday, a goblin will become chief.
Let's see how good your taste is. Go ahead, choose. Expensive weapons aren't always the best. A weapon must be suited to its owner.
Yeah. Gotcha! Chop!